I'd like to make a couple other points. According to Bernie's arguments, would you agree that is your position that evolution is how we got here? No God. I just want to make sure that's correct.
Yeah.
Okay. So is our brain anything more than chemical reactions taking place?
No. Nope.
That's all that's happening is chemical reactions are taking place.
Right, but I would say, too, don't...
I got 1 minute.
Okay.
I want to hurry here.
Okay, but I would say consider the principle of emergence. It's very critical and profound for that.
Okay, I'll let you go into that during this next part. Here's my position. If our brains are nothing more than chemical reactions going on, let me give you an analogy to show you what that would be like. If I took a... forget the guy's name who first did this. My apologies for not giving him credit or remembering his name. If I took a bottle of Mountain Dew and a bottle of Dr. Pepper, and I shook them up, and I opened them both, and they fizzed all over this. Doug Wilson, that's his name. And they fizzed all over the place. Here you have a chemical reaction taking place, right? Would it make any sense to call one of those reactions true and one of them false?
No.
No, because they're just simply chemical reactions. Okay, the chemical reactions in my brain, Bernie, are saying that God exists.
Based on...
Is that true or false?
I think it's false based on evidence.
But you just said that they're chemical reactions. You just said chemical reactions are not true or false, and yet you called mine false. That is inconsistent thinking. Your worldview
Well, that's only true if you're comparing my brain to pop.
You're the one who said...
My brain is not pop.
You're the one who said what goes on in our mind... what goes on in our mind is chemical reactions.
Not the same ones as the pop, though.
Obviously not.
Okay. So
but are chemical reactions true or false?
They're neither one.
They're neither one. Yet you said the ones that are going off in my brain are false. That is inconsistent.
No, my chemical reactions, the way the brain functions, I could analyze true and false.
There is no true and false in chemical reactions.
The chemical reactions evaluate things that are true or false. They give me the ability to
evaluate. Just said that chemical reactions can evaluate something. That is totally illogical.
No, you said the chemical reactions themselves are not true or false. But
those chemical reactions can evaluate something? Have you done a test in the lab, put two chemicals together, and said, okay, hey guys, evaluate that?
It's not a brain. It's a totally...
You're the one who claimed what's going on in our mind, our brains, are simply chemical reactions.
But not like pop.
Oh, so they're real special chemical reactions.
Yes, definitely. Of course, neurology.
I'll be more than happy to let you address the crowd with that idea in mind, that our brains are super, super special chemical reactions that can actually evaluate themselves. And I'll let the crowd
It's studied in neurology.